is with me, Pallavi. So last week you were behind the scenes of my photo shoot, and that was just so much fun. I hope you guys have watched that video. If you haven't already, please click the link and watch that super fun video of my photo shoot. Today I'm taking you behind the scenes, something very special and something very different. I don't think you guys would have ever realized how much goes into something like this. So first of all, I want you guys to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, make sure you leave me a comment on this video. And now for the big reveal. Today I'm taking you behind the scenes of a Lucki Ali performance. Lucki Ali, one of our favorite singers who's been like the idol of any 90s kid, is performing at a live show at a venue today. And he hasn't been doing these public pub gigs for a really long time, so I'm very excited. I'm going in early to show you exactly what goes on behind a big show, behind a big concert. The kind of setup, the kind of practice, the kind of rehearsals, all the work that goes on. So follow me behind the scenes. Give this video. Right from Oh Sanam to Na Tum Jano Na Hum, Lucki Ali has given us so many timeless classics. And for me to be behind the scenes of his sound check was such a cool experience. It was really amazing to see the dedication of all the musicians to their craft. The way the keyboardist, the flute player, the bassist, the drummer were all on stage for more than 5 hours for their sound check really spoke volumes about their dedication to their craft. From tuning their instruments individually to checking it as a whole band, there was just so much precision from the musician's end as well as the sound team. The sound engineer was there balancing every note so that when the audience is poured in, everything sounded perfect. So after that long sound check, we had a bit of a break and we were back for the show to start. And the audiences were already queuing up. And boy, did they pour in. It seemed as though all of Delhi and NCR was just waiting to hear Lucky's silk-like voice live in action. People were just thumping along, waiting for Lucki to perform their favorite tracks. All in all, it was a wonderful evening reliving those memories from our childhood and enjoying to the beats of that amazing music. Moments of our teens, reliving those first high school romances. So you know, that's the power of music, that is the beauty of music. It really takes us back in time. I really enjoyed myself. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please give this a big thumbs up if you did, subscribe to my channel, share this video with all your friends, and make sure you leave me some comments about this video, about whether or not you want me to keep doing such videos and what else you'd like to see. So thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you guys next time.